iWrestling presents International Elite Wrestling. This Friday night, myself, Mason Blade, Johnny Dean, and Nick Knox in a triple threat match for the Hydra Championship. Now, Mr. Knox, allow me to tell you something that I don't think your little brain can figure out. The only reason you're in this match is because management doesn't want to give me what I want, what I rightfully deserve, the Hydra Championship match. An easy victory over Johnny Dean. Now, Johnny Dean himself stated before you even waltz in here that I deserve a title match, that I deserve the victory over him. And so he will put his title on the line against me. He never mentioned your ass's name. He never mentioned Nick Knox to be involved. So now that you're involved in this match because you fucking won the match where Johnny Dean is a special ref, which I thought was gonna be an easy win for me, now that you beat me in that match, it'll be a triple threat. Champion's advantage is out the window. No disqualifications, no countouts, no nothing, no rules. So triple threat rules apply. So Johnny doesn't even need to be involved in the decision to lose his title. I could even pin your ass or make you tap out. And I could be your new Hydra champion for all I care at the end of this pay-per-view. So, Mr. Knox and Johnny Dean, you two gentlemen are in for a treat, because I will hold absolutely nothing back from taking both your asses down for the 1, 2, 3 and claiming my first championship in IW. And I will finally get the respect I deserve from the IW locker room over an Omega or Throwdown or Alpha at that, or hell, even here in IEW, in any of the IW brands that I'm in here, in any of the brands of IW, I will get the respect that I deserve. I will get the championship and the accolades I deserve here. Believe me when I say this, nobody will stop me from reaching my goal, because my name is Mason Blade and I don't give a damn if you've ever heard of me. I've been called everything from a jobber all the way to a man who should be locked up in the insane asylum to a man who should be left in developmental. But do you think that just kills me? No. That just fueled my fire. I'll be seeing you in the ring, both of you, very damn soon.